coming up on Sawmill on Santo Tomas Road. So here they have, at the end of Sawmill, coming out of Santo Tomas Road, they have some shops here. You could get meat, eggs, a small convenience store. We usually get the meat and fresh option just because of the bugs. There's a lot of bugs around. Yeah, although they have fans over them and that takes away a lot of the flies, but they still land on the meat. So it's one reason why we go to fresh option. But the fruits and vegetables, we'll get it here. Unless we go to the big palenque. One is the medium one, a subic, and then they got the big one in Longapo. Got your Filipino favorite, Jollibee. Chicken and asal right there where they do barbecue. We're gonna head towards Barretto. This is the Mataen River. One of the latest additions here in Subic is the addition of this Wilcon Depot, and most of it is building supplies, kitchen appliances, bathrooms. It's like a Home Depot back in the USA, and very convenient and a very nice addition to Subic.
Yes, sir.
But yeah, the peanuts. Thank you. I could do a whole video just on Welcome Depot. One of these days I'll go in there and do one for everyone to see. Coming up on Pure Gold. And this whole building used to be a Debbie Mart. Now it's a Debbie Mart / Pure Gold. So on one side, on one end of the store is Debbie Mart, which is small appliances, gadgets, just a general merchandise store. And Pure Gold is a supermarket for food and groceries. Here they have a checkpoint, and what they usually check them for is people on motorcycles with no helmets. So basically what they're looking for is helmets. This is the entrance to the 7-Eleven. So this is the entrance to Baloy Beach. Down that road there, you have a 7-Eleven there, Angel's Burger, travel agency, and some other small stores. But that is the entrance to Baloy Beach. And straight ahead is Barretto. So here, this is the busiest part of town. Barretto is actually known for its restaurants, bars, and they have a new hotel here also, which is the one you see up front, which is the Park Reef Hotel. The sidewalks weren't here before. They just expanded this road, so it's pretty nice now. Here when walking you have to be careful because the sidewalks are not really for pedestrians, it's for anybody, cars, motorcycles, jeepneys, whoever pulls up in there, you know, you have to move out the way. Outback Resort. as you can see, you know, from the merchandise they sell here, you could tell that we're very close to the beach. It's a few blocks down to the left, you hit the ocean. Everything here is relatively close. I mean, I walked here from the house. It's not far at all. There's a nice restaurant right here, Johansson Lodge and Restaurant. Rosie's, that's a bar. Ellie's Hideout. Then across the road you have Adams. So what are you selling there? What are you selling? Can I see?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So it's like a banana?
Yeah.
Okay. What's your name?
Christian.
Yeah. All right, nice to meet you, Christian.
DBA Video.
Yeah, DBA Video Philippines.
Yeah.
All right, take care. Alright, so that's, like I said before, you got Adams Sports Bar, and right under it you got Lux. I'm not sure if it's one and the same, but it's another bar. So right there, there's another resort right there, and the floating bar. Mangoes.
Welcome to the town.
Oh.
Welcome, sir.
Thank you. How are you doing?
Got something.
Oh, you're selling merchandise? Yeah, but I don't have no change right now.
No, I'm selling bargain price.
Yeah, no, it's not that. It's that I don't have change now. I don't have money right now. Thank you. Everybody's selling something. Resort. And of course at night time when it gets dark, this takes a different appearance. So all the bars are lit up and they'll look a lot different. So it should be getting dark here pretty soon, but I'm not sure I'm gonna stay out that long. Because it is hot. So that's the Central Park Reef Hotel. Alaska Club. Favorite places right here is Angel's Bakery. That's where I get all my sandwiches. They have cold cuts, bread. another popular restaurant here. Sitting Bull. By the Sea Resort. Another bar. I'm not sure if they moved the Alaska Club here or this is just a different bar called Alaska. And the Barcelona was on top, but I heard that it's closed, but I might be wrong about that because I do still see tables and chairs up there on the deck. Zone. Okay, so across, right up on top is Cheap Charlie's. Bottoms up. Voodoo Club. There's a local supermarket here, Bismarck. Resort. Knock shots. Jumping Jacks. And some of these bars, they just change their names every so often. So sometimes you see a new name and it's the same bar as before, under new management, obviously. Sam's Pizza. So if you want good pizza here in Barretto, that's one of the places I like. And the other one would be right down the road here, which is Shamboli's. Butterfly there, and we could probably get a better view from the other side of the road on the way back.